This is the way of things. He isn't in control of himself. That is, unfortunately, the reality. He is a man. He is in there. But he is not himself. He is not in control. You need to keep the light going. If he kills you, he claims another spark of good in his own. It gets darker and darker every life he takes. It's an unnecessary thing, unnecessary evil, I guess, that we have to commit. But you can't allow them to end your life, because you have the compassion, the empathy of humanity. It's an unnatural act. It's something that we don't want to do. But we have to continue. You and I, people like us, we have to continue. We have to live. We have to defend ourselves. We cannot save these men if we are dead. So, there is a cost to saving them. And we have to pay it. That is the unfortunate truth of this. The idea of the unknown wasn't something to be feared anymore. It was a challenge. What I didn't know, I sought to understand. And once you understand it, there is nothing to be afraid of anymore.